Nice.
Foresight.
Foresight.
It's Foresight, yeah.
Forsyth, I mean, what?
Fucking love Forsyth.
He's okay.
And now I take my leave.
Video games. No, it's whenever Excellin fires the Oxstone rifle in the OG games, she actually howls.
She literally
really?
Goes,
whoa, whoa!
Really?
Yeah.
Awesome. Hey, Lethality! Oh, that's why Assassin was my favorite class in FE7, because of the Lethality skill.
Wait. Oh, hello, fellow sage. Check this out, check this out.
Whoa. Ah, the limbless animation. I know that all too well.
Hello, baby.
You can't hide that from me! I know that's the Lindlore animation!
It is the Lindlore bow animation, but for a retooling of it, it's actually really nice. I see it. He's also got a fucking Earth Sword. Pow!
God damn,
I like how she can defend herself pretty well.
Yeah.
Because every single enemy right next to her is a weak enemy.
They're not weak. Excel is just strong.
She's just buff boys.
Hashtag.
I mean buff girl.
Hashtag buff boys.
Hashtag buff boys.
Mean buff girl.
Hashtag buff boys.
I give up. Oh yeah! Hey!
Zonga!
20
fucking
defense. Nobio! Nobido! Sankanto! Nagi Harai!
You know, I need to finish FP6.
Hashtag buff babes.
Buff babes. I can get behind that.
Is FP6.
Wow,
like
Ron!
Finishing? By the way, guys, just curious.
FP6? No!
If what?
FP6? Because I haven't finished it yet.
It's not worth it.
I'm also trying to finish playing FE, I think it's 11.
And also not worth it.
No. 11 is Shock.
Oh, Zach Shock, thanks for following.
Is 12 the Japanese only one?
Yes.
Yeah, I still need to finish chapter.
Fucking Maxime.
FE12.
Maxime thinks he's alright.
God damn it, Chris. Stop being pen.
Chris also thinks he's alright. He's supposed to be better than alright.
Nah.
Crit.
These poor enemies.
Ow! Stop wasting your weapon! Oh my god!
She'll be fine.
Oh, next level.
That's alright, you did get the hammer and staff.
You have
you?
Three. You
yeah,
have
I did,
three
right?
Sages on
okay,
your
then you're alright.
I have three sages, soon to be four. I have three snipers.
There's
not
four.
Not soon to be. Well, no one's got to promote at some point, Ron.
Oh.
Oh, no! Ron finally realizes it. Jesus Christ!
Jeez.
Can you tell I like the sage clap?
Can you tell Ray likes magic?
Magic. It's magic.
It's magic, Joel.
Let's see here. His name is Mage. He probably likes
Swansea Ray.
Using Voluminaries as weapons.
Oh, of course.
Bye, Maxime.
Oh, that's a crit. Oh, never mind, that was the thing.
More than a crit.
Can you crit a Lethality in this game?
No. Lethality's instant death. What the fuck?
I don't know. It's Jafar. He can do anything.
Oh!
That does it! Come here. My five seconds get stolen.
Bye. I'm not gonna reset for Merlinus.
What? But he's dead forever. No, he isn't.
No, he's not.
He's the only character in Fire Emblem.
He's got his wagon. I don't care to reset for him. That's because he had Luna, that's why. Fucking Ray.
I don't think it's Ray's fault.
Excuse me?
Yeah, that is my fault. I put a Luna Druid there. This is my fault.
Here you.
And you really don't want to waste the whole bow.
No, it's really good.
Yeah, of course it is.
Yeah, I made the Howling Bow good for a reason.
What is that reason, Ray?
Because I like Excellin.
I think a lot of people like Excellin.
I wonder why. I don't wonder why. God damn it, Ray. Okay, so Cruz, you're not allowed to explode.
Are you implying that the check will bounce? No, no, no.
Just Excellen.
Boy, yeah, yeah.
Are you implying that Excellen will bounce? Yes.
Yes.
Something, something to it. You know that money I sent through hasn't actually gone through yet. That's great.
What money?
The money I sent from my bank. It takes forever.
Cool. You should give me your money, Cal. Buy me pizza.
I can't buy you pizza.
You have to buy me a pizza.
Fool. I cannot do that.
Fool! It's a requirement to stay here at French Riddle Strange. You have to buy me a pizza.
I did that, like, probably a while ago.
You never bought me a pizza.
Yeah, bank transfer from the 30th of March hasn't gone in. I thought it was going to take, like, 7 days or 5 days. Or...
You know, when you visit Canada, you can buy a pizza then.
You're excellent, aren't you?
You overheard some things.
I typed in Excellent on Google.
And why?!
Good job, dipshit.
Fuck!
Now, Bernie.
Bernie!
Now, Bernie, what? We need to sit down. You and I both know that you're not a man who keeps safe search on, and I can appreciate that. But, look, that may have been a mistake.
Oh my god.
You might as well have searched Adabe Tibbies and you would have pretty much seen exactly the same
thing.
Okay,
the first result is obviously her character portrait, but the second result is literally an anime figure of her wearing a street bikini.
Yep. That's based on her appearance in the second OG, second OG, OG 2 anime.
I think that came out last year.
Yeah.
Tell him Brownie.
Okay, let's see. Yeah, so there's that. I know there's a bunny outfit figure at some point.
There it is.
Where I'm blind. Yeah, right? Yeah, there you go.
Well,
that's
no,
a thing.
That's not the one. Well, no, that's the bunny one.
And then there's the less offensive, I guess, model.
And then there's the one we
Yeah. Excellen is a character. Boy, are you going?
Let's complain again.
Norian scum!
Ravio Fancy, thanks for following.
The fuck is that?
What?
Oh shit, that's the ether that isn't actually ether.
Yeah.
What if you, like, mistook it for the real ether?
That'd be real awkward.
Yeah, hey, ether, how's it going?
Want to see a dead body? Yeah, hashtag random, that's me. That's... And my suffering!
Sorry, hey, you wanna go over Excellence Cross?
Give me a second.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom where he does that.
Kill me!
Where are you? Nino. Oh, is that Skipper? No, it's the wrong one.
Also, it's not Dr. Random, it's Dr. Radom.
So it is.
Here we go. Okay, here's Excellent. Excellent's gross R, 65 HP, 45 strength, 60 skill, 55 speed, 20 defense, 30 res, 45 luck.
That's nice.
Ray, you did that Ella Wood in the background, right?
Yes.
It actually looks really close to the FE Mario sprites in Mario Maker.
I was 10 years ahead of my time.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Man, I am surprised at how well Mario Maker is doing.
Yeah, well, it's Mario.
In terms of, like, how many, like, sprites they're getting.
Yeah. They actually updated it again so that we have, like, special little tools.
Like, what was that one anime character that just got announced to be a Mario Maker sprite? She had
I
blue
have
hair.
No idea.
I something or other. Wasn't it?
I don't know. But I'm planning on going back and making a few more levels.
Because I'm trying to recall. I'm pretty sure she's from a visual novel?
I think it's from... Nisekoi.
No. There was a second character announced from another anime character.
No, you got me then.
Yeah, she has blue hair. I know she... I think
again.
The artist...
You know,
I'm Sayori.
Bernie, I'm sure it's on Game Explained. They're covering it.
Yeah. Also, the new Splatoon weapons are coming out in like 2 days.
That's Monday, right?
What?
No, no, it must be Tuesday then. 3 days. Yeah, yeah, 3 days.
Oh, Spartan.
Mel, do you know the name of the character that, the anime character that just got announced for a Mario Maker sprite? She has blue hair.
Hatsune Miku.
No.
No.
What?
No.
Who then?
She's from a visual novel, and her artist is like Sayori, I believe, the same artist who did Nekopara.
You know,
I don't fucking know.
Why would I know that?
No, we're just asking.
Hold on, I'll go
Bernie,
with myself.
You seem to have forgotten the most fatal error in your asking. I'm not you. So things like Nekopara do not fall inside my circle of influence.
Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Oh! Oh! Oh!
You okay, Cal?
Yeah, I'm fine.
But, I'm fucking crying, Jesus Christ!
Fucking Nekopara, degenerate! Fucking I'm gonna turn into a fucking Dalek, degenerate! Jesus.
You're right there, Cal. Right?
Oh, here, I have this totally safe for work image that I prepared earlier.
Cal.
Oh boy, here we go.
Oh boy, here we go.
So I was totally context of that image, incidentally. I promise.
Hey, I like the art, alright? Kit.
I can't.
Context.
I like the art.
I can't.
Ray, did I tell you this piece is pretty good?
It hurts to laugh.
It's pretty good.
Oh, Jesus.
Wait. Hold on. No, back that up. Go back to your YouTube there. Wouldn't it say right? No, that's just a separate Mario Maker video.
It actually hurts to laugh.
Hold on a minute. If I just go to the Reddit page, I should be able to find out.
Oh my god.
Super Mario.
I've always loved pepperoni and bacon. They mix pretty well together.
Fucking hell. Degenerate.
The art that Sayori draws is fantastic.
Oh my god.
Hey, I'm not denying that.
Degenerate.
No, I'm not denying that. It's just not my kind of game as well.
I gotta search.
Not your kind of game. Yeah, that's the way to fucking put it, Cal.
I need to find
Jesus
the
Christ.
Main character.
Degenerate.
Mario Maker.
I can't stop smiling. It hurts.
I'm on the case.
I am in physical pain.
What?
Just
where is it?
I know she has a Japanese. Obviously, she has a Japanese name, so I'm trying to remember.
But yeah, I just for the record, I don't actually.
Here's to smile.
Just like anyone who decides to play Nekopara, it's just like.
I do if you turn the uncensoring off.
It's
on.
Like a visual novel.
Yeah, I mean, to be honest, I. You know,
if you play the scene version, you keep the censors on, it's all good. Turn them off.
Well, that's the thing.
That's not legal.
Is it lollies or not lollies?
This is lollies.
No, in that case, that's pretty bad.
No, my favorite character is Maple, by the way. So obviously.
Wait, is it lollies or not?
It's lollies.
No, there's like one character who.
They are not 18. Don't touch.
Well, okay. In terms of the way how they describe that cat, apparently.
Bernie.
Cat girls like age.
Bernie.
What?
Uh-oh. Is it this again? Anyway, that's not the point. I'm just saying it's not my genre. That's all I'm saying.
I guess it makes sense.
The only problem with this pizza is that it makes my nose run a little bit. It's okay though. Still definitely worth it.
But I mean, from what I've heard, both like what do you call it, fucking Honey Pop was it, and Nekopara are like pretty well made games, honestly. But you know, it's just not my thing.
Subject matter.
Like, that's what Bernie was saying about the new one. What was it, Honeycam?
Yeah, Honeycam Studio.
Like, except there's nothing in that game that is like indecent.
Exactly. So it's like, I mean, to a varying degree of indecency, I suppose.
The subject matter is, but there's no actual like art or otherwise.
Yeah.
Oh, I found it hilarious when you found out what trope
in the words of Franku. It's time to stop! Cal. All right. Cal, it's time to stop.
It's time to stop.
Where is he? Hello!
Alistair is like, yo!
Hello, faggots! It sure did, Last Bear, and it's gonna get lost.
But yeah.
Because Milliner's all the way over there, and I can't steal the lance, so...
Bye!
Want them boots. Oh my god,
I mean,
Chris!
I'm sure you've realized
now
the great irony
back.
Here.
What?! Oh shit.
From boots?
Like, I'm sure you've realized the great irony here is that I'm almost certainly a degenerate myself, just not in that way. just not to the extreme.
Not to the Abaday. Oh yeah, Cal, we decided that, for when we have Abaday Tibbies, we're also gonna have, Abaday Peepus.
There she is! Yu Ayakasi. Oh, no, no, no. Ayasaki. There you go, that's the name. I'm gonna find a link on Google. Let's see here.
Why? Oh, ow.
Took me a while to realize it. There you go. It's Yu Ayasaki. Yeah, the artist is indeed from Sayonin.
Miitomo's reached 3 million users already.
Wow.
That's pretty crazy.
Images. Okay, I can't show that image.
Why dwell with these two?
Why dwell at all?
As long as it's safe for work, then we're fine.
Stop dwelling.
Yeah, this one's safe for work.
Close the tab. Stop having it be open.
Oh, that was...
Bernie.
Yes?
Alright, yeah. Look, all in.
Sorry, what was that?
Was it stop in French?
Oh, I see.
I'm just trying to find a decent image.
We have gone far enough. Like,
yeah.
It's pointless.
Well, if you can find a standard image, then...
Yeah, I'm trying to find a standard image. Something that's not, like, very small. I'm just trying to find a decent-sized image.
Nothing is sacred.
Everything's, like, 200 by 200, which is so small.
Nothing is sacred.
Nah, we're fine.
Somebody please end my life.
No, it's not Nekofara he's looking up.
I know.
No, someone thinks it is.
I just feel severe pain. Oh, everything hurts. Okay.
Gyoza.
Man, I could go for some gyoza right now.
I like gyoza. God damn it! That's not an image! That's just a gif!
I never thought
I had problem trying to find.
Can't wake
image.
Up.
That is not. Oh my god.
Turfa's final boss theme. What is it? Oh fuck.
There
damn
we go.
It.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, no.
Found it.
Damn it! You got me.
Bam! Oh god. Wait! What the fuck?
There you go. That's
that?
There we go, posted an image in the chat. That's what Yu Ayasaki looks like. One of the new costumes coming to Mario Maker.
Oh, well, that's
or
okay.
What she's based on, what she's based on.
That seems fairly standard Adobe.
Keep it away! I'm gonna stay over here with not that.
That's a design style I don't wish to emulate anytime soon, but okay.
Yep.
Holy crap. How much speed does a boss have?
He's got 30 defense.
I meant speed.
Like 12?
Because he doubled it, sorry, wait, what?
It's a brave weapon.
Oh, that's right.
God damn it, Ray.
Got some leftover cake from yesterday.
Do you know what? Fuck you.
So what I miss?
This
nothing.
Guy. Wow, he got wrecked. Well, see you later, Neckbeard.
Double bolting.
I see. Chris is just as OP as Pent.
Wait, hold on, Ron, did you just get back?
Now he now.
Emblem nerd, thanks for following.
Nah, I've been here for a bit. Oh.
Now Chris is unchained.
I just had to step out. I just had to step out to get some.
Raymond, what the fuck?
I believe you.
It's Just had to step out for a minute to freshen up.
It's time to oil up.
Why does Ninian have a strength cat strength stat?
And then Niles pops in.
It's all these tears here.
Why? Because she does.
Does she have a strength stat?
Because she does deal with it. Alright, you still talk to Jafar with Excellen to unlock the...
Hey, you're Jafar, right?
Maximum power!
Unlock the Gaiden chapter.
So why didn't you replace Jafar?
He's only on this map, actually.
Yeah, but why didn't you replace Jafar?
I don't know. That completely for I won't be able to do the reason now. I completely forgot.
Should have made like Alphamy or something. Tell me I'm wrong, Ray. Go ahead, try it.
Well, I couldn't do any animations, so no.
Oh, right, you don't have your transporter, so you got interruptions.
Don't indulge this. Don't indulge it, Cal.
What have you found, Bernie?
Don't! What did I just say?
Too late.
It's something.
It's something. Okay.
Yeah, let's just leave it at that.
It's...
Hey, Ellen! I'm here to...
I'm glad you still remember!
I'm here to...
Oh, man, GTZ, bro. Thanks for following. Why is
no,
it not...
No, thanks, dude. I like my hair.
Why is it not switching between the two follow alerts?
Huh?
There's my controller.
Huh, that's odd. Because I've got two alerts set up, but it's not playing the other one ever.
Are those Warriors of the Outrealms?
Yeah. Good old Warriors of the Outrealms. Oh well.
Are those war...
I've been informed, by the way, that, that's actually Xander speaking.
Oh, it's not Ryoma.
Yeah, but, oh well.
Yeah, I always thought it was Xander.
Too late now.
Who the heck is Anime Manga Team?
The Yatso Blade is taking on a form I've never seen. As soon as we get the final form, I'm gonna say.
You can count on me, Ellen!
Wow, even better.
Big brother's now big sister! Even better!
Wasn't it me who told you about that?
No, I watched the trailer.
No, we all watched the trailer.
What the fuck, Bernie?
The trailer was 7,000 years ago.
That face when Elise is entirely gay.
So that's both Elise and Camila. All right.
Fuck it. Just make them all gay.
Yeah.
I'd ship the sisters.
Excellent.
I ship Camila and Hinoka. Slap that together.
Huh. All on the floor. Give me some more.
Oh, dude.
Hi, boss.
Oh, hi, boss.
Densho. Gee.
So Ellen's with us now. Didn't take the princess of life.
Hi, Restless Knight.
Draker.
What? Oh.
The Yatso Blade, a second on spoiler form. That's not
just
a spoiler form
if
to fan because we had it for 6 months.
Too.
Fuck you, N.A. and you.
Also, take this money and get a fucking pizza so you can stop fucking Cal about this.
I can't get a pizza with $5, but thank you, Lungulus. This is not white base today. I keep forgetting.
Yes, the Yatso Blade has several different forms.
Let's see here.
The Yatso
Blade. 2, 4, 6. 6 forms.
6? Jesus fuck.
There's 6?
Yeah.
2, 4, 6, 8! Who's the guy we love to hate? Kill me!
Let me think.
Isn't that 7, technically?
Wow.
Yeah, 7, technically.
Well, yeah, 7, because it's the base.
Base,
or... No need to rub it in.
And Rev. There's 2 on each route.
And the base form.
You know, what if there's a form of the Yatso Blade where it just comes with a pizza?
Pizza?
Pizza Yatso.
I could go for a pizza.
Like, it turns into a pizza cutter and it gives you a shield that's a pizza.
That'd be interesting. I don't know why I was so legitimately curious as and honest when I said that'd be interesting, but I
you just want to bake. You just want to bake it, don't you, Bernie?
Yes.
Fully blazed.
We're not playing Lego Island here.
Quintessence, Lord Ingram, please. Beep boop bop boop beep boop.
Bop-a-dop-a-doop-bop.
Well, this dude looks like he needs sleep badly.
Yeah.
He does. Local woman Mort is fucking tired.
What, dude? I miss
Dark. Why are you? Seven yattos in hand!
It's like Xion pops in. I agree.
I agree. How are you here? Why are you still relevant?
I'm relevant. Oh, I am. I guess so.
It is an honor. Elwood and I are the same.
Holy shit, you're right. Now, related, but part 4 of JoJo's pretty good.
Sure is.
So, it's related.
It is.
Oh.
All right, fine. Not like these people like you or anything.
Oh,
now
okay,
I should definitely
okay.
Stop. Yeah, probably a good idea. Fuck dude ideas.
Oh, Longulus, thank you for the donation.
Donation, you say? Why, thank you.
Not for you, Cal.
Fuck. Rip.
That's a really good Imgur.
Anally annihilated. It's just like gets up.
Rip. A donation train? I'd love one of those. I'm saving all my money out of the can for Anna Maritimes this summer and get a fucking pizza. But I need that's the joke.
Oh my god!
That's the joke, is Cal has to buy me pizza.
The joke is can I have a donation? fuck.
You gotta finish your dissertation first, Cal.
Bernie, what's
well,
going
that's
on?
That's gonna take 2.5
Sorry,
years!
I just clicked the Imgur link that Triple posted. And that was fantastic. That was fantastic.
Let me see. This looks straight up painful.
Yeah, let's avoid talking about Fates too much.
Yeah, just in case.
I wish you the best in your coming trials.
Reginald, you're all right.
Fucking knock.
You could give me $5, but it would literally amount to nothing, so there wouldn't be any point.
Fucking knocked. Poor guy.
I could use $5.
Yeah, like.
Oh, Drake.
Well, I do like how there's falling damage in FF50.
Ambu Lion, thanks for following.
RPG, what is this?
They're all aboard the donation train.
I mean, Xenoblade had falling damage.
That was, well, it made no sense in the beginning, but then once you realize what you actually are, it kind of made sense then. As to why you took no damage. No falling damage.
Oh no. I was talking about original Xenoblade where you do take falling damage.
Oh.
Yeah.
But yeah, I guess you got a point. Wait, Noctis is the oldest Final Fantasy protagonist? How old is he?
What's it? I guess the game's just, like, slightly harder than if he's 7? We are a little bit Longulus.
Because I think Cloud is like 23, 26. No, 24 at the most.
I just assumed that all and RPG protagonists were like 18 or something.
Nah.
They tend to be.
Oh, 22. So Cloud's still older.
Ta-ra!
That's one thing that I will always make fun of RPGs is that most of the time they're protagonists.
Oh, Cloud is 21. Oh, wow.
Now, how old is Sakurai?
Sakurai!
Isn't he like, what, 44?
Older than he looks.
Where are your guards?
Who cares about lightning?
I do.
Who cares about lightning?
Hey, the music in that game is fantastic.
I care about Lenny. She's okay.
Yeah, unless she returns, in which case I don't care.
God. The discussion on the jiggle physics makes me cry.
Wait, why are we talking about jiggle physics?
In the interview for Lightning Returns, one of the questions they asked was, is the game going to have realistic jiggle physics?
Oh. Interesting.
And I was like...
Which, of course, it did. But...
Stop.
God, remember when Team...
We got trouble!
Honestly, that's gone... That line from Felicia has completely grown on me now.
Yeah, Felicia's voice got better over time.
Oh, yeah. She's my favorite dork.
Oh, yeah, she is kind of a dork.
She is my favorite dork, too.
You really... She's a super dork. She's like, I'm gonna be a maid! Let me drop everything.
I am the cute, clumsy girl trope. Moe, that's the trope, you know?
On the plus side, she's a damn good fighter.
Ray, come on, you know you like Felicia.
I do like Felicia.
Okay, good.
Especially as a hero. Because holy crap, I still remember those stat ups that she got in
playthrough. Why do you think I keep using her as a hero?
Well, let me see if I still have... I think I took a picture of it the other day.
And Felicia's all like, I still want to be a maid. And he's like, no.
My Felicia.
Well, at least you can give her the maid hat thingy in the accessory shop. So at least give her that. Keep her as a hero, but give her that.
There's so many fucking Granblue Fantasy pictures in my push.
Man, I wonder if the U.S. is going to get that game.
A Granblue Fantasy? It's going to be English in 2 days.
Really?
Yeah.
When is it coming out?
Granblue Fantasy? It's a phone game you can play on Chrome. It's going to be English in a few days.
I think Bernie just had an epiphany.
I started playing it because they were doing a special event where they were giving away like $30 worth of stuff every day for free.
Wow. I like free stuff.
To, was it support 10 million users, I believe? There we go. There's the Felicia.
I really hope I don't accidentally spend too much money on that mobile game.
You will.
You will.
Wait, I didn't see the image. Where is it?
Oh, there. Post it in the chat. What's the name of the days? It's called Granblue Fantasy. It's an app game that you can play on your phone. I don't know if they're going to be bringing it to English on the phone, but on Chrome you can download it if you... If you just type in Granblue Fantasy Chrome, it'll give you the download for the app.
But doesn't only download the Japanese version?
Yeah. There's no English version yet. I said 2 days, Monday.
Yay. I have a day off that day. I can try
today
it out.
Today when it's doing.
At least they said April 11th, so.
I heard someone playing Fates.
It might be me.
I heard that.
Wait.
What is it? Granblue Fantasy? It's just like a Final Fantasy game. It's like, it's an RPG, but it's like a phone RPG.
If you want more information, go on YouTube.com.
I guess I can... Hold on. Okay. Oh, shit. Thanks, Boston.
Oh, yeah, Turfer, did you actually get your pre-order? Because I know people who didn't.
Did you, Cal?
Sup. Not much, Boston Jam. Thank you for the $5.
Yeah, I managed to get there in time.
Good. I guess I can just show you guys some of it real quick. Let me just, pause this.
30 fucking minutes.
Open Chrome.
From what I've seen, the animations for like the attack animations and everything look really nice.
I'm just gonna make sure the volume's turned down on it because it's kind of loud. Let's see, add screen
you
capture. There we go. There it is.
That is a small window.
Well, that's just what the stream's gonna see. Open the main page. Oh, it's my daily thing for signing in. Neat.
That's a cute little dragon.
I'm gonna look forward to this one.
So, it really is just an RPG. Like, you get your character, which you can change their job, like Final Fantasy. I'm an enhancer right now, which is a debuff buff class. And you've got, like, all your typical stuff, knight or fight, priest, wizard, etc. And then you're like level 2 classes. warrior, cleric, sorcerer, all that shit, level 3, etc.
Yeah, the art style is fine.
Wait, Ron, have you never seen gameplay of this game?
No.
Oh.
I'm playing on a computer through Google Chrome. And then you make your team out of all your extra animes that you get through either the story.
Extra animes.
Either the story or, what's it? Either the story or through the gacha system, which is how you get new stuff. But you either have to save up crystals for it or pay money. Like, right here, yeah, you can save 3,000 crystals, which you can get through the game by playing it, or pay 3,000 MOBA coins, which is about 30 bucks. And the chance to get, like, the really rare characters is, like, 3%, so...
For people who don't know about this, when one of the new characters was released, a guy spent, I believe, $20,000.
Yes, because it was a limited time character, and they were never going to release them again. Japan.
Jesus Christ.
And... I got lucky. I got a bunch of the really strong anime characters.
$20,000 right now.
When I rolled the free shit.
So I wouldn't be spending it on that.
Yeah.
Jesus.
I mean, the most money I've ever spent on a mobile type game was probably around $500.
I've spent $1,000 on League of Legends.
Dang. Jesus H. Christ.
But I'll show you guys the gameplay. It's really simple.
Don't donate to French Fruit. I'll do well with my money.
Don't worry, I don't spend donation money on that. I was mostly my student loan.
I think that's the worst thing to use.
I'm sure they won't miss it, no worries.
So you get AP like any other phone game, which is action points, I assume. And you can use it to go through the quests and all the battles. I'm just skipping the story because I can't read it.
Yeah, it's a hyper anime.
Three's capture card? It should be here at some point this week. So in the quest battles, you do a little preparation, you can get money. Or other items for random things before you go into the actual fight.
What did you call me?
Stop talking, dragon thing. And the actual... There's the actual gameplay. So, you've all got your characters. Every character has abilities. You can use them and they have a turn charge, so it takes a few turns to get them to charge back up. And all the different things. Go over here. Throw that one on. Yay! It's very Japanese, just a warning for anyone who doesn't like squeaky animes. You can summon shit.
And I am completely fine.
Help.
Bernie has tempered himself through ages.
Bernie has diplomatic immunity.
And once you've set up all your abilities and shit, you press the big orange button and you're... character starts smacking away at the monster.
Your character start doing what?
Smacking away at the monster?
I see.
Turn down for what?
Yeah.
I see a bunch of the people in the chat are saying, "Why want this now?"
Yeah, it's on Chrome. If you go to if you have Chrome and you Google search,
if you go to Ogoo.
wait, two more days, like Mel said.
Grand Blue Fantasy, Chrome app. Then this will be in English in 2 days too, Bernie. Then you can download it and play it for free.
Look, I can't really talk when I'm currently playing as like anime titty with a whip. So like, I mean,
it's a bit complicated to set up though. Like you have to go through some hoops and sign up with a Google Plus account, and it's all in Japanese. So you're gonna have to click a bunch of buttons. But it is free to play. You don't actually have to like buy anything. There's no like there's no, it's very fair in its its phone gameness. Like, there's no wall you're gonna hit that you're gonna have to pay to get past. I haven't put any money into it, and I've gotten really far.
The only money you spend in this game is that if you really wanted a certain character and you would be willing to try the RNG system to get it.
Yeah, but otherwise it's entirely free, like most phone games are. Mm-hmm. And it's just fun to click through. Like, it's not intensive.
It's great to look at too, because art style, animations, are definitely one of the best things of this game.
It's a really pretty free phone game.
But sometimes not on your phone.
That feel when you deploy Anna and you forget to give her a weapon.
Sometimes not on your phone. And when you do quests and you get items and stuff and...
And don't worry guys, there are male characters that you can use in this game as well. It's not just chicks.
It's not just anime ladies.
Too many chicks, not enough dicks.
Oh, bye, Bulky. Hope your head feels better.
See you later, Bulky.
Like, let's click through the bunny girl and go find someone. Yeah, I've got a whole huge roster of different characters, and
I've got a huge
roster. The only reason all the SSRs are ladies is because that's what I rolled.
No, nothing.
During the free giveaway week, but you got different stuff like, oh, this guy's well buff.
Oh, Dream Welder.
Check this guy out.
Bruh.
This guy would totally fit in a Bravely Default game.
Maybe a little, yeah. I can see it.
What else is there? There's this guy. This guy's pretty cool, too.
Oh, he looks exactly like a character who would fit in Bravely Default.
Yeah! Second.
Look at him!
It kind of reminds me of Balthier a little bit.
A little bit. But, like, there are... There are, like, the anime characters that are very obviously there for a bit of fan service, like,
Look at this magic!
This one.
You're doing well, Ray.
Hi.
A little bit. A little bit of fan service there.
Look at these swords!
That's not what I was looking at.
Like, legit main characters? They're pretty good. But there's like less fan servicey ladies like this one.
She looks pretty.
That's pretty cool. I like that.
So they're not all TNA.
Anime table.
What did I just click?
Not to say it's not bad to have.
Oh, I just
or not to say
page.
It's bad to have characters that do feel more fan servicey.
Okay.
This that would be fine. There, have your bunny girl server. Wow. It's decent. It's really good for a free game. So
well, I mean,
oh, well, it's free, so it ain't hurting nobody.
So my rank at this point, 35.
That seems pretty low.
I've only been playing for like a week.
Oh, that makes sense. That explains it.
God, I'm tempted to just.
Alright, buddy.
So. What's the name of this game? It's called Grand Blue Fantasy. And if you can't play it on your phone unless you have a Japanese phone. So if you want to play it, you have to play it through Google Chrome right now. Jesus Christ. Anyway, yeah, it's pretty good. I'd suggest like playing it if you want just a game to waste your time on. Oh right, I can just swap to the characters here. Yeah.
I love General Scotland.
Wow. The Abaday Tibbies. This one's not that bad.
To be fair, we are dealing with Bernie.
Yeah, that's not bad at all. Nice little crop top.
That's a little bit special.
That reminds me of that Dragon's Crown thing.
Dragon's Crown thing?
I like Dragon's Crown.
Is it available on iOS? It's available on iOS if you have a Japanese phone. It's a Japanese-only game, so you have to play it through Chrome. I mean, if you have Chrome on your iOS, you could probably download it from there.
I've heard Dragon's Crown's alright, I guess.
Gameplay-wise, it's pretty fun.
Yeah.
I like it a lot.
It's just a fun click-through game. If you have free time and you want something to play...
Did you ever play Witch and Hero? Well, nobody played that.
Let me type that in. Witch and Hero.
Then you could give it a try. I'd suggest it. But you do need a Google Plus account to log into it.
It's like a really tiny game, but I heard it was quite good.
What?
Witch and Hero. Like, it was some weird... I forget who even made it.
Oh, Witch and Hero. I think this
playable
has...
middle-aged unit, the female Senefi. Yeah, Veda.
I think this thing has a release on the Wii U because Wii U apparently does everything now.
There's also Reyna.
There's apparently a second one coming out.
Yeah, Reyna. Reyna. I was actually gonna play through Birthright again just so I could pair off with them, Corrin, because I think it kind of sucks that characters like Reyna and Gunther don't have any other supports, even if they don't have any other pairings.
Kakyoin enabled.
Yeah.
MILF hunting begins.
How old is Reyna anyway?
Late 20s.
I thought it was mid 30s.
Really? I thought she was like 28.
Older than 20s, you can tell by
I thought she was like 28.
No, she's older than that.
28.
Oh,
it's
just anime.
She's older than that.
Okay.
That's pushing 28, let me tell ya.
Do you plan to do that? Yes, I do, Bananas. I'm gonna play that when it comes out.
Wanna know who else can only support Lacorn? Anna.
Yeah.
Stream. As long as you're all here. I have to ask. Do you guys want me to drop Ophelia and just pair the Revelations Corrin off with Anna?
I mean, you could.
You already
know my answer.
What's your answer, Ron?
Yes.
No. No.
I mean, I'm still leaning more towards you trying to pair Felicia with the Corrin.
Well, that's not gonna happen.
Yeah, I'd be totally all over that.
You know, I'm gonna make a straw poll. There's 120 of you here.
Now, this isn't how numbers work.
What?
You're gonna make a new poll, aren't you?
Yep.
Yep.
That's not how it works.
So it works on French Fiddle.
How do you like D's?
Okay.
I mean, Ophelia is an awesome character.
Yeah, but
Anna is Anna.
It's Anna.
That's like trying to pick between strawberry shortcake and blueberry shortcake.
Just gonna throw that there, and I'm gonna see what happens.
Well, yeah, but Anna's mass produced. That's the problem here.
Anna's literally mass
produced.
Temporary Felicia, why not?
The Gundam.
Dude, Polly, my Felicia's wonderful.
Who are you calling a polymer?
Plan? Poly?
I see.
Polymorph.
That's a heaven seal!
I play polymerization.
Anna's winning, done.
I've seen that. Oh, Jesus. Fucking dad from...
You've reached your
full
alchemist
for this group video call.
Have you seen that image, bro? Damn
it!
What image?
Like, the dad from Full Metal Alchemist. Playing polymerization.
Oh, no.
It's good.
True brother.
Bye.
I play
polymerization. Oh, fuck! Merlina's died in the last map, so I can't send stuff to him. Stay up late?
Stay up late? Yeah, why not?
Do you want to stay up late?
So what? Like, you don't stay up late and the events just fail to happen.
You know what, guys? Yeah. Like, Anna's great and all, but I think I'm just going to leave Ophelia in the vote, because I did. That's like 200 votes that I'd be for, that I'd be vetoing for that, so.
That's what I'm saying. It doesn't work like that, you little shit.
Wow!
What, you were planning to add Anna to the list of waifu lists?
No, I was thinking about it because the DLC's out.
You gotta stay true to yourself.
You know, I wouldn't even complain. Anna's fantastic, but yeah.
She's good.
Exactly,
her personal skill.
Yeah, we voted
for. Her personal
for...
skill could be better, to be fair.
Alright, we'll do it for the people.
We voted for Ophelia originally.
But it's a good name. But it's a good name.
It's in character.
Make a killing. Yeah. I fucking love that name. Make a killing.
I mean, combat wise, it's useless, but I mean, Dosh.
Will you at least use Anna?
I don't know.
Okay.
And by that. You mean yes?
You should use her for me.
Use her for Ray.
It's so disappointing these characters can't support with anyone else.
Yeah.
I mean,
it's a bit unfortunate, but
it was pretty awesome that in Awakening Anna could support with, or even though not married, she had support conversations with Tiki.
Yeah,
I was surprised.
I like that they had conversations.
Yeah, it's like hey.
But then she was an actual non DLC character though, wasn't she? So,
yeah.
I guess.
Whereas in this,
I guess.
Well, I guess her being behind a paywall does kind of make sense, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, this is a good Twitter. Oh, I have to reblog this whole thing.
Huh?
Okay. All right, let's go on Twitter and see what Mel's talking about.
Wow.
Twitter.
Something they linked it in the chat.
Oh. This is for me, Bernie. Dreamholder. This is for you, Bernie. Okay, I remember seeing Soleil in my second attempt to beat Conquest, Primal Fates. And in my third game, I decided to marry Lazlo to be her mom.
Implying I don't make actual jokes.
Click out of that
time.
And read the rest of the conversation.
Last bear, implying my very existence isn't one. Some divine prank.
Dreamworlder.
You're my child now.
You're my child now.
Thank you for that, Dreamworlder.
And off they go.
I'm pretty sure everyone knows that
ain't
my
that
character
the truth.
Married Soleil, actually.
Yeah, same wind edge. So many Corrin sexual characters are really disappointing.